Aztec brown, others are crimson, a little Prussian blue. Cut off a little roll of paint. Put some snow on that mountain. We'll take some white. We'll take the least little touch of alizarin crimson. Once again, our little roll of paint. When this is done, that will help lead the eye around the corner. see, we're that easy, we can make a little peninsula that comes right out. See how that pushes everything back? Drop some of it underneath. Take our big brush, grab that, give it a little downward pull. Safe at my house. A little bit of the liquid white, but just run that right around like so. Made the evergreens out of, mix it with a little yellow, and automatically that's going to turn a beautiful green because it has blue in it, or black. Let's go up here. Let's put some highlight on these trees. The mountain says our light's coming from the right, so it also strike the trees stronger on the right.
friends with God and nature. Right there. That's the spot. That little tree right here. See, once again, though, put these in layers. Layer after layer.
Run to the store if you want anything. I'll be right back. When I come back, I'll cook dinner. I am cooking it, but I just need to run there real quick. Do you want anything? I'm walking to Albertsons.
No, I'm okay, I think.
You sure?
I don't know.